Hello children, you all must have understood what we learned in our earlier class, that is what is number, digit, place value according to the Indian system, international system both. Also we learned about commas. I hope you all have understood and you all must have done your exercise. Now today we will be learning about large numbers. Children, in earlier class we all have learned that we use centimeter as a unit of length. Children, you all use pencil to write, book, notebook to read. So to measure the length of pencil or the width of book, we use centimeter. A ruler also has marks on each centimeter, but we all cannot measure the thickness of pencil. However, children, we find centimeter too big, so we use millimeter to show the thickness of pencil. We all study in our classroom. To measure the length of classroom or school building, we shall find centimeter too small. So children, we can use the meter for this purpose, right? We all visit different cities to roam here and there. Even children, meter is very small. When we have to state distances like cities between Delhi to Mumbai or Chennai to Kolkata, for this children, we need what? We need kilometers. Okay children, so you all have to learn this, like 10 millimeter is equals to 1 centimeter, 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeters or 1000 millimeters, and 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meters, right children? Children, you all know that we all go to the market, we buy rice, wheat, okay? We buy it in kilograms. But children, like if you want small things, like if you went to the vegetable market or you want ginger, but that you will not take it in a large quantity. We measure it in grams. Okay children, so we all know that 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 grams. You all know this children. Also when we get ill or we want to take the medicine, it is very small, na? It cannot be measured in kilograms, so it is being measured in milligrams. So 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligrams. Now children, we all find the bucket to bath, right? We all fill one bucket, we used to bath with it. It is usually counted in liters. So capacity, whatever capacity hoti hai, that is given in liters. But sometimes we want some smaller things. We went to the market, like if we want hair oil, okay? You all use hair oil in your hairs. You take soft drinks, okay? But that gives you the quantity of liquid, okay, inside in milliliters. Okay children, you will not take it in liters. Yes children, so 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliters. So children, we have some words like what abhi tak we studied, na? We have some word like we can say kilometers, millimeters, centimeters. We take these words, so you all should remember that among these children, kilometer is the biggest and millimeter is the smallest. Children, kilometer shows 1000 times greater, milli shows 1000 times smaller. What children, what I said, I'll repeat. Kilometer shows 1000 times greater and millimeter shows 1000 times smaller. Okay children, so children, 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligram. Similarly, when you comes to the centimeter children, it comes 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. You all remember this? Abhi just now only we have studies. Okay, children. So, just see. We can repeat it and you can learn it. 10 milliliter is equals to 1 centimeter. 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter, or you can say 1000 millimeters. 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meters. And when you come here, then 1 kilometer is always equals to 1000 meters. And when 1000 multiplied by 1000, you will get millimeters. How much? 10 lakh millimeters. So children, 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligrams. And 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliters. 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 grams. And 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligrams. You all should learn this by heart. Then only you will be able to solve the questions. So children, for today, this is your practice work question. You all have to solve this. And this will be evaluated when you will be coming to school. So with this, we finish our today's lecture and we'll be starting our new topic in our next lecture.